how we do it.
What's up, MA? I'm Bailey.
And I'm, well, you guys already know who I am. And this is MA Today for Friday, February 5th. Hey, Bailey, are you from Tennessee? Because you're the only 10 I see.
Thanks, Enrique. If your pickup lines sound a lot like Enrique's, do yourself a favor and have a rose and personal note delivered to that special someone in class. Avid rose grams are on sale and can be ordered in room F18 during lunch. Rose grams are $5 this week, and this is the last day to buy them, so get them today.
Today. Man, my research paper is killing me, and I don't even know where to start.
Well, don't stress, Enrique. It's the MA's Writing Center is here to help you. Come by F9 after school for one-on-one help with your writing revisions, essays, and history research papers. Snacks are provided. Happy writing, MA.
Sophomores and juniors, do you know what test you need to take to apply to college? Are you wondering what the difference are between the SAT and the SAT? How do colleges use these scores? And which subject tests should you take? Sophomores, juniors, and their parents are welcome to attend College Testing Info Night on Monday, 7 p.m. at the PAC Theater. Find out more about the SAT and the ACT on subject tests. See you Monday night. I won't be there, but you guys should go. Monday night at the theater.
Hey juniors, starting this Tuesday and Thursday, we are having college prep lunches at the College and Career Center. Each week, a different topic will be covered, and this week's topic is starting your college search. Learn helpful tips on finding colleges that are a good fit for you, even if you're not sure what you want to major in. You'll also get some tips on making the most of a campus tour. The same presentation will be repeated on Tuesday and Thursday, so come to either one of those days. See you at lunch, juniors.
Our senior ads for our 2016 yearbook are on sale now. Today is the very last day to get them, so tell your parents, tell your lawyer, and whoever else that they're available at tinyurl.com/MAyearbook. That's tinyurl.com/MAyearbook.
Seniors, remember the Embrace Diversity fashion show rehearsals began this week on Tuesday and Wednesday. You should have signed up through Sign Up Genius. If you not signed up or had an issue signing up, please email Heather Wall at hwwall@comcast.net.
Seniors, graduation is coming faster than lightning. So for graduation announcements, please visit www.highschool.herifjones.com. For additional information, you can go to the school's website and click on the student activities page to find all graduation information. So remember, graduation is coming fast.
And here's Megan with Clubs and Sports.
Megan, attention Bears, the Surfriders Club is hosting a special beach cleanup event including tree planting, surf lessons, and food this Saturday, February 6th at Linda Mar Beach in Pacifica. There will be a meeting with Pizza this Wednesday in D22 to discuss the upcoming events and planned carpools. Everyone is welcome to attend and participate in some of the fun and social community service. Attention sophomores and juniors, join the Close-Up Club. We will be traveling to Washington, D.C. to witness the inauguration of the next president. Live in person. Be a part of the history. You will meet students from across America, meet the congressman, and spend the week exploring the most powerful city on Earth. This will be an incredible once-in-a-lifetime experience. Info meeting Thursday, February 11th at lunch in room D9. Bring your friends. Ensignal School needs outdoor ed cabin leaders for the week of February 22nd through the 26th. If interested, come by and see Mr. Gradiska in the Career Center at lunch. Make your voice about race heard. In honor of Black History Month, we want to know what you think about race relationships on campus in the United States. Mail your answer to the following question to mail your questions to asb@menloathertonleadership.com. How do you think your skin color and gender have impacted your experience at MA? What do you propose to help integrate the students at MA? What are the greatest challenges to racial harmony in the United States? This information is all over flyers on campus. We would appreciate your participation. Parking permits are available for juniors and seniors. Students should stop by the AVP office to purchase one. And Seeds wants to remind you to compost or you'll fail your history test today. There's a quad game today in Ayers Gym. Be there to support our Bears. Also, lastly, before the game, there's a in honor of our senior varsity basketball players, boys and girls, there will be senior night. Come support varsity cheerleaders and dance team. Thank you, Bears.
Oh, thanks, Megan. Our Black Student Union wants to inspire you this month of Black History. Booker T. Washington, author, educator, and advisor to the presidents, once said, "Success is to be measured not as much by position that one has reached in life as by the obstacles which he has overcome while trying to succeed." Therefore, Menlo-Atherton, we will succeed. We shall overcome.
And the 17th District has just announced the results from the district-wide reflections judging, and MA has three entries advancing to the state competition. The results are
Amrita Bahasin, for her story, Universal in a Bottle, received the Award of Excellence.
Lauren Keening, for her photo waiting, received the Award of Merit.
Jerry Layu, for his music composition, Dancing with Chopin, received the Award of Excellence.
And lastly, Nina Rose Roybal, for her painting, When I Grow Up, that received an honorable mention.
Those winners given the Award of Excellence will be advancing to state competition. Congratulations to all of our very talented artists.
And lastly, today at lunch there will be a Chinese New Year's celebration. We have cookies and activities out on the green for you.
That's it for this week, Bears, your favorite team.
Yep. I'm Billy. Shout out to Mark, Charlotte, and Abby.
And I'm Enrique, as always, the best anchor. Shout out to Julian, Gio, and Tony Avalos, and Nene, and Bailey, and Megan, and everybody in here. Happy. Just